Welcome to the stream. We are playing Far Sky. Checking it out. Just bought it. It's actually available on Steam right now for $2, which is really, really good price. This is my first time playing through it. I have no idea. No idea what I'm doing right now. Got some dolphins. Wow, there are a lot of dolphins. Alright, we pick stone. In the map, okay. Alright. Got that down. Guess we're probably going towards this command center, I'd imagine. Still want me to press M for the map, what the heck? House over here looks like. Question is this my house? Maybe. There may be some supplies left. Are you gonna be okay? Of course I'm gonna be okay. Never better. Never freaking better. Coal, iron, extractor. Hey, that might come in handy. Extractor resource. Uh-oh. Okay, well, I guess we'll figure out in a minute. Let's just take it all. Boat rescue once you reach the surface, stay safe. Okay. Well, maybe we just, Okay, this is all iron. Exactly sure what sand does at this moment, but I guess we'll find out. Chests, alright, 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 alright. At this point in the game, it's just beneficial just to take everything. Can we drill into this? No, we cannot. That'd be a lot cooler if we could. More iron here. I see some little blips on the map over here. It's... Okay. Oh, I bet these are our submarine pieces that we gotta put back together. Yeah, okay. From what I understand, that's the ultimate goal, is to find all the pieces and put all the pieces back together. Two of nine, okay. There we go. exactly sure what we do with gold yet. Sure has some kind of value. Oh, what a way to start, guys. What a way to start. Holy crap. There goes the dog barking. Alright, well, let's go back this way. See if I don't have... Okay, yeah, so it does mark my death, so hopefully... I was actually pretty close. Hopefully I can go back and grab my stuff. I would hope. I guess for now, I probably ought to stay pretty decently close to here. See what all I can make up here real quick. Oh, come on. There we go. Okay, as soon as I surface up in here, okay, this is a cooker. Alright, copper. Ooh, plant pot. Floor. Okay, here we go. Okay, so the gold... Okay, then I can buy more scuba tanks. It gives me more oxygen. Alright, there we go. Furniture, I don't need building, that's what I need. What do I need for the building? What's this? Okay, so I need to go grab some more iron here. Which we already know where that's at. It's right over here. pressure is really high down there. Okay. Well, it seems to be going pretty quick, which is really good. Getting dark, night is coming. Okay, so I take it maybe all the bad stuff come out at night. Get some more rock here, then head back to the house. Building workshop. Definitely need that. Go ahead and put it there. Door, cooker, stool, table. Is that it? Okay, well, maybe that's not the one we need, because we need to build a bigger base. Oh, weapons. Definitely need a weapons workshop. Oh, that kind of sucked. It kind of almost covered my chest there. Copper spear. Oh, a knife. Iron. Let's do one of them. Now we're figuring stuff out. As long as we don't get attacked, I think we'll be alright. There's a hammerhead shark, that's pretty nifty. That should be enough for a minute. Actually, before I do anything else, I need to... glass, plant pot. Oh, that's kind of a pain in the butt. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Okay, so I can add and come in here. Alright. I don't even have to, oh wow, I don't even have to go. That's pretty nifty. Use the cooker, fish maybe? Green beans, rocks, extracted. Oh, I bet coal goes in there, there we go. Okay. There we go. Then when we get hungry, we we just eat that. That's pretty cool. Planted the green bean. So actually, I think I have everything. Alright, I got that, I got that, I got that. I got the cooker. So I have that one. I have the weapon. Do I have a building workshop? Is this a building workshop? That's furniture. I need the building workshop. Base. What do I need for that? Oh, I need some kind of crystals. Harpoon cannon. I guess that's a light. A lamp. I don't know what the little circle things are. Glass wall. Okay. We'll find out in a minute, I hope. See, iron. See, do I need to eat? Probably ought to figure out how to do that first. Much of a choice. I have to go back out and get them. this might be something that we have to figure out, because for some reason, it's not letting me equip it. So maybe if I go back and I make a cheaper one, maybe? Okay, so I can do... I'm wondering if that goes to the harpoon gun for some reason. This is a weapons workshop. Okay. So I need 12 iron and 1 gold. I have the 1 gold. Let's go get the 12 iron real quick. I need something else. Actually, can I use the fertilizer in the bean? Go in here? No. I know the fish can. No. I don't need to smelt anything, I guess. Thank you. gotta figure this out. I have an extractor. Okay, let's see where this takes us. Okay, now we can get the spear gun. Alright, so we got the spear gun now. I had no clue. Maybe we're just missing something and I didn't even notice it. Check this stuff out. See, cooker, door, large chest, planning pot. We got a cooker. I think we need a door. Go ahead and put this down here and see, Alright, so we might need to make a few more of these. Okay, I can just keep doing it. Okay, cool. Nice. Alright. Came out of nowhere. Come on back. I'll be your Huckleberry. Cook some fish. Gotta get that fish cooked. That's cooked fish already, so we'll go ahead and eat that. Okay, yeah, that'll. Alright, that's giving us some stuff. Alright, so I'm gonna mine some stuff. We are gonna see you next time. If you like what you see, don't forget to hit that like button. If you'd like to see a series out of this, we'll see you next time.